talking about. Just what I came after. Oh, you nuts. Like 7 pounds?
Oh, yeah, we got somebody.
Oh my God! Oh shit! Ah! Ah! Got it! Holy crap! Oh.
Alright, got one, guys. It might be a white bass too. Maybe, just maybe. Yes, it is. Alright, third cast. Not bad. I tell you what, you talk about frustrating. From 6 in the morning till 10, it was complete overcast and I had no idea it was going to be. So I leave the house thinking, alright. About 10 minutes after I left the house, got cloudy. Or I got real sunny, I mean, and hot. White bass on a red bandit, because the water's still a little bit dingy. Bandit 200. Nice little white bass. Oh, he was actually still in, he was in the shallow water feeding. Hey, hey. All right, hey, that's a good start. I may put the canoe in here. Just maybe, it's a lot of work by myself, but I might do it. Awesome, guys. Awesome. Nice white bass. Should have brought a stringer. If I'd known I was going to do this good, I would have. Got another one, yes. It is not a white bass though. It is a spotted. Hey, hey. I can't believe they're still feeding in the rapids at noon after the sun came out. A little spotted. There we go. Yes. Please be a white bass. Oh, it's big, whatever it is, guys. Oh, real nice. Oh, God. Man, what is the deal? That was a nice fish, man. That was a real big fish. Yes. Yes. Big fish too. Oh man, it's giant, whatever this is, guys. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's a big buffalo on a twister tail. Or a swim bait, I mean. Wow. Whoa. It's a blue sucker. I've never, ever caught one of these guys. Very rare fish. Very rare. Very rare. Oh, come on. Oh, I got him snagged and I ain't got a dip net. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. Come on. Come on. Oh my God, I've never even seen one of these in person. Oh, and he's barely, barely hooked. Oh. Oh, 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 wow. Wow, guys. My very first ever blue sucker fish. Oh yeah. There you go, Tyler. I finally got one on accident in the side fin. Wow. Oh, oh, I'm so pumped up. I've never even seen one of these guys. Wow, that is so awesome. Blue sucker. Oh. Fairly good sized one too, man. They kind of look like a buffalo, except they're not as tall. They're more of a missile shaped, and they got a way smaller mouth. I don't want to say these are rare, but they're very, very isolated and very hard to catch. There ain't many places with them. That is so cool. Oh, wow. Guys, I am just so pumped up over this fish. I've been wanting one of these for 3 years and have never really purposely tried for them. And wow, did that ever pay off? You talk about the one time I should have brought my dip net and he was barely hooked in the fin, the little side fin. Look how long their fins are. That is so cool. Guys, I'm gonna get this blue sucker back unharmed. Boy, I would keep them, but they're such a specialty, a rarity. Obviously, if I've never caught one, I'm 40 years old and I've never even caught one, so that should tell you something. That is one awesome fish, man. I think this is a fairly good sized one for a blue sucker too. Tyler will be able to tell me. Definitely sending you some pictures later, Tyler. Very first blue sucker ever. There he was. Sure is. something here.
All right, it's big too. I hope it's another white bass, but it don't feel like it. It feels like one of them suckers again, maybe.
Or a drum, dang. The worst of the worst. Hey, it's a big one though. Real big. All right. Fish. Ended up doing okay for the heat of the day. And I have to go get the pliers on this guy, I think. Yep. Darn.
Get him back in.
Whew. Not bad for a crankbait.